Welcome to GV Explorer. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the bell icon to get the notification on my latest updates. Today recipe is Palak Paneer. Palak Paneer is a classic Indian paneer side dish and it has all the goodness of paneer and palak in it. Let's check out the ingredients. 1 bunch of palak leaves, 1 cup of paneer, 1 cup of onion, 2 medium sized tomatoes, 2 cubes of butter, 2 green chilies, 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds, 1 tablespoon of dhania powder, 1 tablespoon of cumin powder, 1 tablespoon of garam masala, 1/2 tablespoon salt, 1 spoon of ginger garlic paste, 1 spoon of chili powder, 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric. Now let's get started and check out the recipe. The first step to prepare palak paneer is to boil the palak leaves in a vessel with sufficient amount of water and boil it for 3 to 4 minutes. For palak paneer, we're gonna make the masala now. For this, take a kadai, add 2 tablespoons of butter. Once the butter is melted, add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds and stir it well. Add 2 large green chilies finely chopped and stir it and add 1 large finely chopped onions . Fry the onions till it reaches the golden color . Add 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste. Once the onions turned into golden color, add 2 medium sized tomatoes finely chopped and cook the tomatoes for about 5 minutes. Now we could see that the onions and tomatoes are cooked. To the same kadai, add 1 teaspoon of butter. And to this, I'm gonna add all the spice powders. Once the butter is melted, add all the spice powders, starting with 1 tablespoon of chili powder, 1/2 tablespoon of turmeric powder. Stir it and add 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1 tablespoon of cumin powder, 1 tablespoon of garam masala and stir it properly. Mix it everything for just couple of seconds. Now add the palak puree. Stir it well till the masala mixes into that palak puree. Once the masala get dilutes into the palak, just add 1 cup of water and mix it again. And now add the masala paste. Mix it well till it dilutes into the gravy. Once it dilutes, add a little pinch of salt and stir it well. And add 1 cup of paneer. And mix it properly. And cook it for 5 minutes. If you feel like the gravy is too thick, then you can add little more water to get the right consistency. Stir it well. And finally, the delicious palak paneer is ready. Enjoy it with some roti or rice by the side. And you can spread the gravy on dosa also, and it will be very tasty.